Hello, everyone. Today marks the start of Paramedic Services Week. It's a time for all of us to celebrate and thank the women and men on the front lines of our healthcare system. Across the country, paramedics and communications officers stand ready to help Canadians in need. Day in and day out, they answer our calls for help and put themselves in harm's way to save lives. And this year, we're particularly grateful for their sacrifice and their service in the face of COVID-19. So to all the paramedics across Canada, thank you. Throughout this pandemic, you've shown up for Canadians, and you've shown us the very best of courage, compassion, and dedication. And we're determined to be there for you, too. From working with the provinces and territories on a wage top-up for essential workers, to making sure you have the PPE you need, we will continue to do everything we can to support you during this difficult time. Because it's by being there for one another that we'll get through this crisis. On behalf of all Canadians, thank you for your service and for the incredible work you do every single day.